Breaking news just into WAT6 on your side. William Blount High School will be closed tomorrow. This out of an abundance of caution, as we understand workers are looking into a, quote, potential gas leak. That's according to Blount County School Supervisor of Elementary Instruction and District Communications. But again, William Blount High School will be closed tomorrow.